Dick Petrie, a transfer station and compost facility operator for the Windham Solid Waste Management District in Brattleboro, operates a front loader while moving materials around the compost field on Friday, April 19, 2024.